Elliott's slick new redesign from the Alfa Romeo platform, the Chrysler 200 really is a piece of art, which makes me think of arts driving. Because once you've eaten there, you have an appreciation of the finer things in life.
Bacon, egg and cheese sandwich?
Certainly the diner things in life.
Sorry, it's just bad.
It's breakfast. Let's eat. So John, tell me about Art's Drive-In.
Art Levy was the original owner back in the 60s. My dad took over as a cook. 1998 is when we took over as owners of the business.
And you guys specialize in?
Fast, fresh, and delicious food.
That's a slogan. Tell me why you guys Chicago's best.
Our customers have been coming here for years. We know most of them by name.
When I pull up, my food's ready.
Skillet ready.
They know what I want.
They put the love into it.
I'll go a few miles out of the way to get here.
It's warm, it's friendly.
Anything else for you, hon?
It's the neighborhood place.
Chicago's best, baby.
The most important meal of the day to me is
breakfast.
Steak. No, steak. What is it about your steak and eggs that sets you apart from everyone else?
It's always served fresh and very tender.
Soft and tender and juicy.
And thanks to CMD on Facebook, I get to experience this knockout breakfast firsthand.
John tells me that you are the reason that the steak tastes so good, why the customers keep flooding back. It's the way in which you trim and you season.
Maybe.
Maybe?
I mean...
So you're just trimming off
right.
as much excess fat as possible. You just do it by
no,
sight?
By sight, you
okay.
know, with
your big knife.
Yeah.
That could be mistaken for Mick Jagger's tongue. All right!
Enough playing around. It's time for me to show Steve what I'm made of.
Under pressure. I feel like I'm doing it wrong, Steve.
No, no, you're doing it very good. You put your big finger.
Which one's my big finger?
I don't know.
I thought you had deformed hands.
Once the fat's trimmed.
Ken, good night.
We tenderize. And season.
Salt.
This is garlic.
Pepper.
Salt.
This is salt. Here's my moment to shine.
And
pepper. Oregano.
A little bit of oregano.
My performance may have been disappointing, but not to worry. The real show's about to start.
Hang on. Whoa. It's one of my favorite noises ever.
They have the best skirt steak.
Skirt steak and eggs.
It smells good.
Oh, smells good. It tastes good.
They're juicy, tender.
This is good eating.
Oh my God, you wouldn't believe.
All day long.
So I'm getting tossed from one family member to the other. George gets to eat.
The best part.
Gooey, runny, drippy egg. That's just a cacophony of beautiful taste. There's not a tough piece in the house. When you think diners, you think steak and eggs. And this is up there with them.
We have the best skirt steak in town.
No one comes close?
Nobody.
It's good enough for me.
Sure.